I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence.
Hello, my girlies. Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, please, please, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I am new here, new to this YouTube channel, and I am just getting my feet wet, and I'm just enjoying this, and this is really a hobby for me, and I love, you know, of course, shopping and all things girly, and I thought, why not record it? So after you do that, we are going to get into sunshades. I have an obsession with sunshades, and I might get that from my mother. So, you know, it just came to me. You know, I was born with it. It's genetics. I got it hereditary. Does that make sense? Does that count? But no, she has a million shades, and she put me on. I remember the first pair of shades she had was Ray-Ban, and they were like $100, and that was like a really big deal because it was like back in the 90s, and she wore those Ray-Bans everywhere, and she was fly. So she got me, when I got older, my first pair of Ray-Bans. Ironically enough, they're not in this. I should go grab them, but they're not in this selection. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I'm going to show you, I should throw in my Ray-Bans to my very first pair. But yeah, so we're going to get into designer sunshades. And of course, designer doesn't make like the coolest, the flyest sunshades. You can find really good ones that fit your face and that are fabulous just as well at like Walmart, Target, Forever 21. I think the sunshades that I get the most compliments on, ironically enough, are not designer, but they are my $12 Target shades. Every time I wear them, I get the most compliments on those shades. So they're clutch, and I'm going to show you those today. So first, we're going to start with my fun shades, my summer shades, these here. Aren't they so cute? And I got these for like $5. I was standing in line at Forever 21, and I just snapped. Was it Forever 21? I don't even think it was Forever 21. No, it was Love Couture, and they've gone out of business now. So it was their going out of business sale, and I had all this stuff in my hand because everything was like 50% off, 75% off. And while I was standing in line waiting to be checked out, I saw these, and I was like, huh, you know, you really wouldn't think anything of them. And then I looked at the price, and I think they were like $2, something crazy. And I was like, $2? Why not? I know they were mad cheap. They were like below $5. I think originally they were $10, and then 75% off of that. So these are the glasses. Tell me these aren't so cute. I love these. I love these glasses. They're just fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. They can jazz up any outfit. If you're just wearing a white tee and some jeans, you throw these on and you look like you're just put together, just like that. And they're so fun. They're so fun. I love the color. And I'm an AKA, so it's perfect. It's perfect. I love these. I definitely have to throw these in the collection because they're just fabulous. Mm-hmm. So after those, let's go to the Target ones. I guess we'll start low and then go high. So let's do Target. The Target shades that I get the most compliments on are these. And I think these, I'll link it, but I think they're like $12. They can't be any more than $15. They're really, really, really cheap. And they're so comfortable on my face too. That's another thing, because sometimes shades can give you headaches. But these, are you dying? Are you dying? Aren't these fabulous? Yes. Uh-huh. What was said? I love these. Yeah. And they just, of course, the color again, can, it's kind of a neutral, I feel like. They can go with anything. But of course, if you're wearing yellow, then yes, bring it. But it goes with anything. You just throw these on and you look put together and you look fly. And, you know, you walk about your business. You look like you're a fashionista. Okay? And don't talk about my hair either, guys. I need to get my hair done. But my appointment's not until... When is my appointment? My appointment's not until Friday. So I'm just, you know, thugging it out, wearing my ponytail. But yes, get you a pair of these. I love these. And they're slightly see-through, so you can still see like your lashes and your makeup. All right. Next pair I got from, where did I get these from? I got it from Discovery. I got from the clothing store called Discovery. There's one here in Miami area, and I think they also have a website online. I doubt that these are online. I don't think their website is that great, but if I can find it, I'll link it. But these are like a knockoff of the LV glasses. That's what they're supposed to be giving you. The LV millionaire glasses. See how they're kind of like sunken in. So these are really cute too, especially if you're wearing a red lip. Do we like these? These are fabulous too. I love these. And these you can just throw on again and be fabulous. Especially if you're wearing a red lip, like I said, they're just so cute. And you just look like a glam girl. Mm-hmm. Yes? What? Excuse me? You talking to me? Yeah, so I like these too. And these are very, very, very comfortable. Very comfortable. Okay, moving on. Now we're going to get into my designer glasses. And coincidentally enough, three of them are Gucci. I don't think I ever noticed that. So I guess my favorite designer shades are Gucci. Even though my boyfriend has some LV glasses, like the millionaire ones. And those are really, really cute. But they're just so black. Like, they're just so black. They're just blacked out, you know. But, all right. So these are the Gucci ones, and the reason why I love these so much is because of the white inside. I just love that. I love how it's not all black. You can tell, obviously, I like glasses that give you color, that give you some fun, a little personality. They're not typical, you know, tortoiseshell or all black, but these give you a little pop of white, and that's what drew me to these. So I was like, oh, that's so cute. These are what they look like on. They're more like a thinner. They're not as big like a Jackie O, but these are more thinner, more Rihanna-ish. I think this is like something Rihanna would wear, these type of glasses. But you can see the white, and then when you look down, you can see the white. So yes, I love these. I love these mainly because of the pop of white. I think it's just so cute. All right, moving on, guys. Are another Gucci pair. To be completely honest, I don't know if I like these. I saw them on someone else. And they looked really good, but on me, I guess it's my face. They're not giving. It's not giving. It's not good for my face structure. I guess because my face is round, and these glasses are round. So I don't think they look that fabulous on me. I might give them to my mom if she likes them. She wants them. But these are it. I don't know. Y'all can tell me down in the comment section if y'all like them. What do you think? Should I keep these? Do we like them? I don't know. I just feel like they don't really fit my face. What do you think? I don't know. I don't know. I think I've worn them once or twice, and they look good if you dress with them, if you know what I mean. You know, if because they're giving you like very 70s. So if I'm wearing like a high pony or like a flip, or if I have like a headband on and some bell bottoms, then yes, that's cute. It's a vibe. I'm wearing like a crochet top. It's a vibe, but I don't know. I don't know if I love them on me. I can't decide if I should keep them or not. And they says that when I asked the sales lady, she said that the saying means love is blind. I ain't gonna try to pronounce it because I know it's French. I ain't gonna sit here and embarrass myself. But yes, I asked her what it means. It means love is blind. But yeah, should we keep these? I don't know. And they're comfortable. They are comfortable. So then we have these. Now these are definitely Rihanna inspired. When I say like the other ones, something that you would see Rihanna wear, I've actually seen Rihanna wear these, which inspired me, well, influenced me to buy them because they look fierce. She wore these last summer, and I was like, oh, I gotta have these. I must have these, and they're fun. So these are it. Very summerish, very appropriate if you're going to the beach. I mean, look at those. They're definitely a vibe. You didn't come to play with the girls. You want to be noticed. You want to be seen. You're going to be in a music video. You're going to be taking some, you know, photo shoots for your IG. These are it, honey. These are it. If you want to be noticed, these are it. These are the ones. So I do love these. But they can be a little distracting too, because I can actually see the green when I'm wearing them, like on the sides here. It's like right there. So maybe if they had toned it down in the inside, but I love them. I love these. Okay. So, moving on to, I don't know if I want to say these are my fave, because the Target ones are definitely my fave. Let me fix my hair, but these are up there. It's tough, and I just got these too, so I feel like I'm biased because I just brought them, so. That's why I might be saying they're my fave, but first of all, look at the case. You know, I baby these because I think these are the only glasses that I keep in the case. So this is the case for them. And, look at these. Tell me these aren't fabulous. Tell me these aren't fabulous, honey. Look at that. Beautiful. You got the sun blockers on the side, on the front. You got the goat trim. And you see these holes? These holes are there because, guess what, guys? There's more. They come with a strap. They come with a strap. Now, I'm not wearing a strap, child. I'm not wearing a strap. But I love the addition. Like, I love it. I mean, maybe if I'm traveling and I definitely don't want to lose these, then okay, yes, I'll wear the strap. But right now, the strap can stay home. But let me show you these. Let me show you how fabulous these are. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at these. I love them. I love them. And I thought at first, you know, because they seem like they'll be clunky and there'll be too much going on, but it's perfect. It doesn't feel like a lot. It's just, it's light on my face. I appreciate the sun visor look and it being on the side. Like, I don't even notice it. It's not distracting at all. Not like the Gucci ones, the neon ones, where it's kind of distracting, the neon. But these, I love them. I love them. You automatically become that it girl. It's like, don't talk to me. When you put these on, it's giving, don't bother me. I'm busy. I'm shopping. I'm on a business call. I'm about my business. Please don't approach me. Please don't talk to me. I have these on. Don't approach me, okay? Don't bother me. I am bougie and I don't have time. These are what these glasses are giving. I don't have time. I am unbothered and I don't have time. I don't have time. Please pick someone else. This is the whole alter ego that I get when I put these on. Like, I just become someone else. Like, I just automatically become bougie and don't bother me, okay? But yes, I love these. I love these. Please, go cop these. If there's anything that you want, it's these glasses. And I feel like they will fit anyone's face. Like, I feel like it'll complement anyone's bone structure, round face, you know, slim face, doesn't matter. Like, I feel like these will just look good on you. And I don't even think like the logo on it is too much. I thought at first, like, oh, these are too flashy, too gaudy, looks like, you know, new money, but no, I think it's just right. I still think they're classy. So. Last but not least, I wanted to show you girls. In the last post, I talked about these earrings that I absolutely loved. And I got them. The Chanel earrings. I got them. These are it. Look at these. And has the Chanel logo twice on them. So like down at the bottom and then right in the front. I'm gonna put these on for you, but I love these. I love these and I'm so excited. So I couldn't end this video without showing you the new Chanelies. These earrings I love too. And I got these from Macy's. And they're very lightweight and just give you a nice shine. But these, honey, I have to put these on. I could have worn them in the video. Look at that. Look at that. Already. I'm definitely going to baby these. And I hate when I baby stuff. But I can see me babying these. And just wearing them on special occasions. And not wanting to like travel with them. I hate when I do that to stuff. I'm going to try not to baby them. But I just know I am. Because I want to wear them like every day. But I don't know. We'll see. Look at those earrings. Aren't they fabulous? Aren't they fabulous? I love them. And they're just, I thought they were going to be super tiny. I didn't think they were going to be as big as these. So I'm like, what should I now know about some big old hoops? But they delivered. They delivered. I mean, even if they weren't Chanel, I would love them. If they didn't even have the CC logo, I would love them just because they just look fabulous. And I love the beads. I love how big they are. I love how they just look, you know, classy. But even better that they are Chanel. I love these. I love these. These are just fabulous. But yeah, I just wanted to show you girls that. And I'm going to end the video here. I will link everything down below. And please comment what glasses were you guys' favorite glasses, or if you're going to go and buy any of them. Again, the Christian Dior are my favorite glasses, hands down. The Christian Dior glasses are just, I mean, you see how I act when I put them on. I'm just a whole nother person. The Target glasses are fabulous. I think I might buy another pair of the Target ones just because, I don't know, because they're so cheap and why not have a backup pair just in case they ever break or ever lose them. I'm going to try these nippies and see if they work so you can be able to wear backless shirts and look neat in your clothes. So I'm going to give it a try because I'm going to wear a bodysuit and I'm going to see what it look like. So you just basically wet it and then you just seal it like a suction cup. And I got the color caramel so it can match my skin tone, but nippies and skin, we gonna see. This is the result of the nipple covers. Very smooth, I'm impressed. I was trying to show y'all a little side. Can you see it right there? It's very smooth, very, very smooth. You don't see my girls winking at you. I like 10 out of 10. So I'm just gonna see how, when I run my errands, how it goes. But so far, they feel comfortable. They're not itchy. They don't feel like they're falling off. Like they feel secure. Yeah, it makes me look a lot neater. So we'll see how they hold up today, especially in this Miami heat. Coffee table came. I thought it was gonna come all in one piece. Glass over there. And so I just have to put this together. What the hell is you bringing by?